clockwise on this side of Rest Haven Island, and then well, we missed it now. I want to go into that mud flat. Can you point it out, Mary? Okay, well, tell me what you can do, because I missed all that shoreline in behind there. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
That's foliage green.
I never got the shoreline on the north side of Rest Haven Island here. I did not.
This is all dredged boat basin here. That's all.
We'll just give it a miss. Okay. That'd be great.
This is folios greens right at the bottom of the deadlock platforms. Soft browns around the bedrock outcrops. Oh, and those are all floats. Colored floats with greens at the waterline, folios green, and above it is a really nice fucus band. That's just on the bedrock outcrop. And then behind that is it's kind of a encrusted, eroded looking, I should say encrusted looking eelgrass. And it's not really very lush. Ooh, that's a totally dredged basin over there where those boats are. That's a folios green up on the upper flat.
Now, can we just do a loop around Rest Haven
Island?
The
funny brown-looking stuff is actually the encrusted eelgrass.
Yeah, looking along the shoreline here. Sort of Salem Harbor from space. No, I can give that a miss. Yes. And we can go faster, too.
So that's all fully filamentous greens out on
if
the flats.
If we could do that, it'd be great.
This is Rest Haven Island.
Just going in there, looking in towards the North Saanich Yacht Club. We've got a beach in there. You can see
the
quarters off the each margin bedrock there. Channel the shoreline in behind the North Saanich Marina is all dredged, riprap shoreline, and then looking down in the harbor there. big mud flat all the way along. There's a little bit of wetland in the furthest basin in there.
Soft